My name is Vadims. I'm 17 years old student from Latvia. I'm studying in Aizkraukle professional high school as a second year student. I decided to take a part of the Erasmus Plus project to learn new skills in the car mechanics and learn how to work with the new technology. I live in Schwerin for 3 weeks. In these 3 weeks I have visited a lot of places, meet Germanese people, Germanese culture, and what can I say? I like it.